So. Ugh, it makes me look like a ghost. What the heck? That weird reflection. Oh, frickin' filter on it. That's better. All right. Put this window up here. It's probably picking up my computer, which is probably being super annoying for everybody right now. Way too many fucking windows open. There we go. Let's do this. Audio input catcher would do this, right? No, let's go with this. Let's add a noise suppression. That's better. Hello and welcome to the Lost Dragon episode of this. Another night against Gipsblaze. Today we're playing Stranded Deep. It's a survival game. Oh, I can make my own character. Wow, he looks like he's just fed up with life. We're just gonna leave this how it is. Oh yeah, it's a single player. This game doesn't have multiplayer, split screen. Oy. God damn. Turn off my vibrate. I'm using a different stream app, so if it's not up to par, let me know. Oh, my light's off. And I will restart on the one I normally use. There we go. And if it works better, let me know that too, because I'll just start using this one. I'm gonna experiment. This one is, which one is this? This one is Streamlabs OBS. This is OBS, but like, it's supposedly better. Pretty. A lot of buttons on that remote. Checking my FPS. Why is this? Yeah. in the yellow. It lags. See, I like these kind of games that I don't see voices or read a lot of text. Sometimes a guy just says, I want to read what the characters are saying. Okay, I have a radio. That crab was not moving with its legs until I walked up to it. What's this? Claw? Okay, rock. Might as well pick that up. Okay. Did I take an attack by a crab? Heck. What's that? Sea urchin or starfish? That is an alien. I'm gonna walk away from that. I think I'm gonna take over my mind. Stone tool from the crafting. Stone tool. Alright, so I do not like radial menus a whole lot. Alright, I got revenge on the crab. I just opened the crafting menu. I crafted a stone tool. Alright, I'm gonna chop down a palm tree. It's like moving the texture up slightly every time I do this. Is the tree getting taller? Fibrous leaves. My raft is over there. It's a floaty raft. This isn't a float on a raft game. It is a.
That doesn't look good.
I just got poisoned. What the heck? This is a. I have a raft and I go to different islands, I guess. There's an island over there, over there, over there. Okay, I crafted a stone. Oh, you just tap it. Okay, I did that wrong. We find knife recipe. Okay, we find knife. I need rope. How do I get rope? I guess I should look in this. Okay, thing. Lashings, I need fibrous leaves. Okay. Yucca tree or yucca? How do you say that? Sometimes. There's probably sharks. Probably in the ocean. I'm assuming that's where the shark is. I hope the shark is in the ocean because I don't want land sharks. That sounds horrible. Lashings. Are they called lashings? Like actual? Is that what they're called? Alright. Got a slightly bigger rock that's pointing. Poison. Nice.
block too. Wow, this is a heck of a spider man. How do you skin a crab? They don't have skin. How do I do that? Is that the crab's intended?
Get a steak from crab? Did you see that?
Crab take campfire. Alright, so at least this game is kind of showing me how to do these things. I need 4 wood sticks. Is there a curry limit? How much stuff I can pick up? Find 6 of my islands of any trees. Right there. Alright. Not enough room. Why not? Because I got like 1500 rocks. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop that. I'm gonna skin it.
Oh, it's disgusting.
I still can't. Okay. I don't need a bunch of rocks. Jesus. Alright, stick. Stick. I feel like I have a couple sticks from earlier, so what happened to the stick I had in my hands? Oh, I had to use it for that knife, that's right. Alright, so there must be some more sticks around here. Ficus tree. That was trouble. This is an educational game. I'm gonna learn stuff. I don't wanna learn stuff. Okay. Yeah, I'm stuck. Okay. Man, this guy has some hops. Jumping does not seem to use stamina. Good to know. Okay. I just need one more stick. Can I chop this down for a stick? No? What this tree, okay. Good, okay, now you know. Good to know. Alright, let's craft me fire. Yeah, I'm gonna put it kinda like right here, I guess. Nice, okay, now craft kindling. Oh, I didn't pay attention to that. How do I get kindling? I need 2 sticks. Okay. I feel like if this happened to me in real life, I would have given up already. Oh, cool. You can level up what you do. That's interesting. Alright, so we got some kindling. Light the campfire using the kindling. Oh god, alternate left and right mouse. Wait, that wouldn't have happened to me. start a fire, Danny. Go far away and I'm just gonna
make sense.
Never give up. You're right, John. Never give up. Never surrender. That's the famous Tim Allen once said. How do I know it's done? Pick up the robot. I'll do fine. I have to open it. Crab meat done yet? Why not? Jump the kindling again. An axe. Torch food axe. I need some more lashings. Give me more of those. So I have, I got enough. Next. Okay. Is this a palm tree? Cut this one down smaller. Alright. Oh, I see. So it's cutting it down here. Did I cut the leaves? Like a spear. I guess it didn't do anything? A fishing spear. Now that's kind of cool. How do I make a refined axe? I need a leather. I don't have that at all. Probably don't get rye from crab. It gives me a steak. Alright, so I need to cut these. Yeah, I'm stranded shallow. I think I got the better end of the wreck. I think I missed that. My trend star did not like this. So we're gonna play in Cooper Bright. There's a bunch of rocks standing up. Oh, those are the rocks I dropped. That's kind of nice. They like sit there all evenly, like cairn stones. Okay, I need a stick. a ficus. Not a ficus. Ah. Alright, now I can craft me some shelter. And I'm gonna keep it kind of close to my fire. My boat. I haven't even gone on. You know, actually, I did go underwater and I got poisoned by an alien looking starfish thing. Oh, my cooked crab is cooked. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna sleep. Save. I'm gonna sleep. And apparently, you just black out when you sleep. Fire. I'm not worried about lighting my fire right now. Where's my crab meat? Did I eat it already? That is disgusting. Alright. Oh. It's out of fuel. Okay. I don't need to carry that around. But I need a water still, so I need a frond. Can I just carry this log around? Sweet. I know, it's like drink water, and I'm like, I don't want to drink water. Fill the water still with fibrous leisure. Okay, so I need a coconut flask. The heck, who thinks to make a flask out of a coconut? A hobo stove. Alright, coconut flask. Oh, I can make a tool belt with lashing. Alright, let's do that. Do I have any fronds? No, I don't. I'm gonna carry some sticks around because it seems like a good idea. I forgot how to look at my watch. The tab? No. Is it Q? No, that's apparently the drop your stuff button. That's not good. Was it a button that I forgot? Yes, it was. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Okay, but seriously though, how do I... There we go, you can trees get lost in fibers leaves. I can't see half the stuff that just fell. Maybe this is like tainted water that makes you do things that you don't normally do because of water. I think I need to check out that wreck because I'm not sure. Okay, so we're gonna do the tool belt first because that seemed really useful. PP makes an antidote. Remember that draw. PP makes antidote. Alright. There's gotta be some more plants on the ground I can harvest. But if not, I will have to go off to another island.
Yay, I survived one day.
Is it quiet in the stream? Because I kind of like lowered the volume a little bit. I can put it back up all the way. Is that better? Oh, I said remember that PP makes antidote. And go to another island. Oh, that's what I need right here. Might not have to go to the island just yet. Yeah, I turned it down because it looked, according to the little thing that goes back and forth, it looked like a... No, PP does not make sense. I said PP makes antidote. I didn't even see this. Alright, and I need an actual coconut that's not skinned yet, so let's chop that one so I can climb it. If you want it to make Santa, I won't tell you no. That's just wrong. Oh, dang it. Okay. I don't know why I'm carrying on a log. Whoa. Carrying on a log does not seem wise right now. Can I drop my hands? Nope, okay. I don't feel like doing that right now. I don't need to carry around a palm. Where's my shelter? It says it's right. Oh, okay. That was weird. It was like over there, but it was telling me I was on.
PP makes medicine. PP makes medicine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Forgot what I was doing for a second. Okay. Coconut flask. Alright. And then. Rocks I can pick up. I just need to make another lashing. So let's pick all this up because that's literally stuff I just need it, and I said nope. So 3 rocks. I'll just pick these rocks up right here. I'll probably have to drop these again. Planks. Is that a chest? Ooh, it's Nemo. I found him. Come here, Nemo. Said, remember, PP makes medicine, not Santa. But you should remember that too. I can just catch a sardine fish, really. Okay, so. Fronds. I'm not gonna pick up that stick. Yes, I am. Couldn't help it. Big ol' bushel and give me one, seriously? wonder if these little sprouts respawn. Because I feel like I walked past those about 500 times and they didn't. Yeah, I'm stuck on a bush. Man, my clothes got jacked up. If there's a yucca or yuka or whatever it's called, I can get stuff from that too. These are all ficuses. Alright. Seriously, I forgot how to look at my. Oops, dang it. That's not the button I want to hit. I dropped my knife, and now it's gone forever. Oh, there it is. Now see, if I didn't drop my knife, I wouldn't have seen that. Wait, can I equip, make it still? I'm working on it. Yeah, I need lashings. That's what I need those for. Oh, Jesus. Okay. We'll drop some sticks. I don't need to carry that many. Seriously? Sleeves, which I literally just used to make those lashings. Alright, I'm gonna drag my boat out. Whoa, what the heck? What's going on here? Oh, interesting. I got rations, a bandage, and a compass. Got in there. And I got an anchor, so my boat won't go away. Okay. Alright, where's the paddle? Alright, nearest island is probably. Alright, here we go. Could he row any slower? Oh. How did it say I already drank water from that water still? I kinda wish the water was like transparent, because it'd be cool. This island's a lot farther away than I thought. So like in raft. At least it, you can stare at it straight on and disappear. Does that not look like a. Like a telephone pole or something like that? I think I'm sunburned. All right, cool down. I could row faster than he is. Also, it looks like the telescoping, like, can make a pedal longer. If you did that, I'd probably be able to row a little faster. There's a shark, go. Hey, shark. Ooh, there's another one over there. Alright. Note to self. Sharks. You had the boat water. What the heck is that thing? Holy crap, is that a mud crab? It's a giant crab and it's coming after me. Get away, get away. What the heck? I didn't know there was gonna be crabs that attack me. Is it coming out from my boat? No, it's one of the shade of my boat. That's kind of interesting. What the heck? I made a mistake. I just came here for these things. Jeez. Jesus. Allie. Oh my gosh. And for some reason I can't go to my shortcut on crafting. Can I craft like a weapon? I don't even have wood to make a spear. How do I look at my watch again? F. Okay, so I'm almost dead and I'm hungry and I'm thirsty. I just dropped my axe accidentally. Okay. Get away! Yeah, what did those things say again? Like, dickery dickery do or something like that? Rat-a-chat chat? I'm pretty sure that's what those are. Is it still over there? Get away! Get away! Data chum, data do. I think I said it. Data do, data chum. Get away, get away. I made a mistake coming here. Well, you know what? I got stuff. Some of those. And I'm going to sail out of here. Alright. I think that island was closer. There's my island right there. I hope. Alright. I'm going to eat. Use a bandage. Alright, so I'll take two of those, some of those, a shark. Okay, I guess I'm not bleeding. That's my island. No, it was that one. That was a boat next to it, too, though. Jeez, I think I'd rather take my chances with the sharks than those things again. My gosh. I had no idea that those were gonna attack me. We got some like creepy music playing. We'll put something heavy down on the LB key and just take a nap and they wake me up when it gets to the island. So. Sharks circling me anymore. So that was a waste adventure. I got one of those plant things out of the war, and I got attacked by a crab. I used my rations. Passions. Very smart. I like really thought I had like a plan. Where's the hook? Bats on a tropical island. I am almost dead just from. I think I'm still poisoned. I need to make a. Yeah, lobstrosities. Okay, I need to make some medicine. And to make medicine, I need to figure it out. I'm gonna die without that medicine. Oh, consumables, that's right. So I need. PP plant and a coconut glass. I make a coconut glass and a coconut and some lashing. Can I make lashing yet? I cannot make lashings. And I'm not gonna sleep, because if I sleep, I'm gonna die probably in my sleep, so. PP plant. Can I just eat it? No. Okay. And I need a coconut. Is there a coconut up there? Alright, let's see if I can do this without. I'm stuck. Without dying. This is way too early in the stream to die. I haven't been playing for more than not even an hour yet. It's too dark to see what I'm looking for. Okay, you know what? I'm about to die. What? We'll see. See if I can. It's not gonna be a cool death because I'm gonna die of being poisoned by a thingy. A mutant looking alien starfish. Got a lobstrosity. And I can't see where I'm going. Get away from bats. Do I look Batman to you? And there's no more coconuts apparently. Hey, no, I said I survived one day. Alright, death number one. I expect many more. Alright, I think I'm going to change some things. Is there some like different kinds of maps here? Tainted. Like, are there some interesting ones? A raging corner just sounds bad. Might as well play with some of these things. You know? See what we can do with this created island. If it's like a map editor though, I'm gonna be annoyed. Unless it's like the Far Cry one from back in the day. That was a map editor. Yeah, I don't wanna do this. That wouldn't be entertaining, just me figuring out tools. It's like watching a boring version of Bob Ross. Yeah, let me do that twice. Alright, so let's just pick one. That's where I'm at. Can search, like, let's see, endless. Okay. I am not a map editor. I don't want something that says tainted. Little inn corner. That sounds like a little hobbit thing. That sounds creepy. Tainted endless. I don't want no tainted. Little endless atoll. That sounds cute. Let's go to there. Start a new game because I feel like I went off with a bad start stepping on that thing to poison me. Alright. Excellent.
the loading times are like 90% of my screen. Can I skip this? No? Okay. Well, here we are. Look at that remote. It's got like a million buttons on it. And a screen. There's a gremlin on the plane!
I already went through this.
Location. Oh, so aloe sunblock. Okay, well, it's nice of me to tell me that. I was already heck of sunburned. Selected a different island. Oh well, whatever. There's that stupid alien thing. Poisoned me. No, this is PC. You've missed one death, also. Pick some stuff up. Go to the next thing. Stone tool. Alright. And then I need some lashings. PP plant. I don't know why I just made two of this. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's right, lashing. Get why the bigger ones give me the same amount as the smaller ones. It seems a little dumb. Alright. Okie dokie, let's see. Oh, that's right, I didn't do this. Alright, I already made it, so I don't want to pin it anymore. Okay. I already went through this. Just want to continue with what I was already doing. Oh yeah, that's right, I got killer crab, make a fire. Might as well get some good stuff right now. Jesus Christ, my meter. You're right here. There you go.
All right. Remember, Krabby, you're the one that doesn't attack me. I can just hit Q to drop that stuff holding. That's it for a while. All right. That's right, coconut. Stone tool. I already have one. Oh, it's right there. Oh, I need two of them. My bad. Let's drop. Palm tree by my boat. It's the worst that can happen. Pretty good. Time. Q the Rolling Stone song. And this log that I can't turn into sticks for some reason. forget how I get two sticks out of that. Prawns again. That's right, I'll stupidly pick up 1, 2, 3. And that's gonna be like, okay. And the water's still, I need a coconut and other things. Sunburn. I mean, I'm hot. Like, do I get in the water? Interesting. So the water cools me off. Okay. What's that? Slug. Alright, so let's cool off a little bit. Go for a nice little swim. Go check out that boat. Cool off. I think that's a sea slug. Sea cucumber, that's what they're called, sea cucumbers. I got a bad feeling about this. Okay, so good. Oh, I didn't even think about my air. Ooh, what's this? Let's bring this over to my little island. Some vehicle parts, flashlight, that's nice. This over here. All right. What are they doing again? Oh yeah, Franz. I don't even have command set up. You know why? Because I have no idea how to do that. Three rocks, a cloth, bronze, and that thing.
Benny, stop.
Can I make that still? How many of those do I need? I need to, like, do this. I keep forgetting I can do it. Head cloth right here, and rocks are just kind of all over the place. I wonder what I can do with empty coconuts. Alright, now that. Fibrous leaves. How do I do that? Oh, here we go. Okay. Oh, no, I wait. Let's save. I have a chest. I'm gonna be smart and put stuff in here. And the thing I got in there. Ooh. Put that in there. Drop it. That's annoying. Nice. Yeah, we're gonna sleep now because it's nighttime. I can't see. I'm doing much better this time, aren't I? Stepping on alien starfish thingies up poison. Hammer. Sticking all of my willpower to not make a joke about MC Hammer. Which is basically just me seeing a hammer time. Is that a log? What is that, driftwood? Wood stick, okay, I just need wood stick. That's easy. Bam, my hair. I need to make that. Okay, I only have one thing. Foundation. So how do I do that? Oh, so when you have the hammer equipped, okay, so I need 4 wood sticks. Thirsty, so getting hungry. also kind of help. Oh, I don't need a cool off. What's this? I missed. Can I hunt you up? No? Alright, cool. I got one fish. How do I get it off? Stupid starfish that poisoned me. Nice. You just stab crabs. Great. Alright, so we'll make a fire and cook some food. I'm gonna stay away from the rations and everything unless it's an emergency. Easy peasy. Can I attach more than one thing? No. And it's raining. Of course. Is that gonna put out my fire? Probably not, because it's pretty late drizzle. It's gonna walk around with the fish.
Yeah, what is the fish?
Let's see, what should I build next? A fire pit would be nice. Three rocks and fire. Okay. A loom. Not sure what a plank station is for. I was making planks. I feel like I need some weapons though. A spear. Attack those crabs with that. Drop that, I don't need that right now. Oh, it's raining, which means this is probably filling up. Nice. How do I put something? Could I just like this? Put it in there? Oh, that's cool, I can make cloth, but I need a loom to do that. Okay. We find axe, I need stone tools and leather. I need leather by killing a boar. And I need leather, I need a to make leather, I need a tanning rack too. Spear gun, that's cool. I got shelter, that's important. So cook it. There we go. Alright, well let's explore, I guess. This was just my test. Okay, so that's it for this game. I'm gonna come back in a second with another game.